Hey man, it's your boy Ray Got Fame back in with another video, man. Hey yo, bro. This is my cousin, bro. This nigga's 5 years old. Best lockdown I've played with in a minute, bro. This nigga actually can shoot with his lockdown. He missed a couple shots in the gameplay. I ain't gonna say he was water, but my nigga, this nigga does not miss. Like, this nigga's really goaded with it. I really, honestly, now I wanna play. I thought he was gonna be trash, but you know, like, yo, I got real friends and family members. Sometimes they be a little charred. You gotta find niggas to play with sometimes. But like, this nigga was actually good. I ain't expect his new build to be goaded like this. But yeah, bro, we got on a little streak. We plan to get a whole bunch of series and different builds. And I was like, alright, bro, I'm gonna give you a chance. We got on the streak real quick. Late night streak too, bro. You know how I be at nighttime, bro. All the sweats be out. But you see me right here cooking, bro. You feel me? Going crazy, you know what I'm saying? Oh, y'all wanna show y'all a dribble mixtape? Y'all go check that. I just dropped one today, man. This video dropping today. But you see me right here cooking this kid. This nigga cannot guard me with a gift. You know what I'm saying? But like, this nigga actually can shoot. My nigga, this nigga Ryan, he shoots limitless range with his lockdown. My nigga, corner shots, straight three. I ain't see him missing. He probably missed like 2 shots this whole game, bro. But this nigga's going crazy. This nigga going glitchy. You feel me? Pass. That was like the shot I did not think he was going to miss, bro. Like, I was getting frustrated when he started first shooting, because, like, I didn't think this nigga could shoot, but, like, he just started training them hoes. And then I started getting more comfortable after I started playing with him, because I seen him actually shoot. But, like, these niggas wasn't that good. They got on a little run, because they started, like, pushing and shit. But then we started going off from it. But, yeah, these niggas was not good at all. These niggas was probably the sorriest niggas we played all day, like I told y'all was. But, yeah, man. He just kept on glitching and shit. You see me with that big block giving me. Great, but you know what I'm saying? My jump shot water, bro. Y'all go check out my jump shot video, man. That jump go crazy. The link gonna be in the description down below, man. Y'all go check out my jump shot video. Yeah. This nigga can't guard me. Big greens in the chat, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, should I start doing commentaries, bro? I don't know, man. I don't really be commentating on my videos no more. Like, I really should, like, start doing this shit. Like, I'm not that good at it, but I probably, if I start doing this shit more, I could probably get into it. Like, you know what I'm saying? I'm dunking on this. I'm up here in lockdown. But yeah, this was a tough game. Not really. These niggas start getting on the run like out of nowhere. They started scoring like 6 or 7 points, and then we just ended. Let me know y'all want to see me doing this channel, bro. We just hit 2.1k, man. Everybody saying drop my seeds, but these not even seeds. I just started using these joints. Y'all let me know if y'all like these seeds in the chat, man. I don't know if I'm gonna keep them on. I might go back to Elite 16, but right now I'm using Elite 15. It's going crazy, but like the rhythm dribble mad slow, so like I gotta hit you with a different move to combo it up with. It's like really, really slow, but it's all right though, bro. I see a lot of people using it now. I don't know when you see this nigga airballing. Like, what the hell? But yeah, but I see a lot of niggas using it. Like, after my nigga Kevo, my nigga Gert, he started using it a bit. And, like, ever since, like, mad niggas been using it. But I had to test it out, see what the hype was about. Bro, I feel like my combos go crazy with this, bro. But I like my six better. Cause, like, my rhythm jump was way faster. But this shit right here, bro, hell, I don't know what the hell. Say, bro, it's kind of slow and shit. Bring me, you feel me? I'm telling you, bro, this nigga is wet like water, bro. I'm telling you, like, I'm not hyping this man up or none of that, bro. Like, this nigga actually can shoot with his lockdown. I know, like, lockdowns can shoot now, but, like, this nigga actually can shoot, bro. I wish I had a better gameplay. He went, like, 6 for 6 or, like, 7 for 7 one game, bro. Like, this nigga was really doing his little thing, you feel me? But I was going crazy, too, you know what I'm saying? He couldn't shoot without my dimer because, you know, I'm goated with it. But yeah, bro, I gotta take over, you know what I'm saying? It's rough. You already know what's going on. How this nigga playing defense, hands up. Get you left, you feel me? I'm playing with this nigga right now. I can really just speed this around. But I was trying to clip, bro. I was trying to get clips for the mix, you feel me? I'm like, bro, I need some better competition. I remember saying that, too. I was like, bro, this nigga cannot guard me. I need some more competition, bro. We was getting mad sweat games, though. Look, you see on the spot right now, my nigga. We beat them boys, too. Them niggas was actually like 2 centers. Look at this nigga selling my shit. But I get them back to him, you know what I'm saying? Psych, you feel me? I'm going crazy. I'm trying to clip some. You feel me? If any nigga follow you like that, bro, hit him with that half spin between the legs behind the back, my nigga. They not gonna get the card up. But like, bro, this was a fun game playing with this man, bro. I really gotta start playing with this man more often, bro. Y'all see this nigga like some of my streams, like ISO and shit, bro. Just know that's my cousin, bro. That's